Heavenly Father's in Jesus' house.
The temple makes me feel very happy, and it's really pretty. It's really white, and it when I walk into it, I just feel the Spirit, and it's really strong.
My favorite room was the slideshow room because there were sparkles and the mirror went so far. It was like it was forever. It was awesome.
Which was the sparkle room? It looked like crystal things hanging. There's big ones, little ones. It was cool.
I can feel the power of heaven as I stand on holy ground.
You came to die for us for us.
He was sewing his clothes and his hand on giving mass in his hand.
I can see
The ceiling room is to do ceilings, to have families be together forever, for eternity.
The touch, the understanding, I could feel me on this world.
Really pretty, and I saw all the stained glass windows were really pretty, and I saw the pictures of Jesus Christ, and they were really pretty.
There were 12 oxen on holding up. Baptism, like, tub.
The Spirit whispers what I want to learn. By the touch, the understanding, I can feel me on this world. It's a place I reach for heaven, and it reaches and returns.
Happy. Good. Felt really nice and
I'm gonna prepare by being modest and being kind to others even if they're mean to me. And not doing the wrong thing. So if my friends are doing the wrong thing, I won't do what they're doing. I'll just do what I believe in.
I can prepare to go to the temple by reading the scriptures.
I'll be done that far.
You should come to the temple.